Did you hear that?
Right.
And I believe their official saying a tag was made.
Yep,
the GOAT is in.
Oh, the GOAT.
This is going to be a massacre. Shane McMahon and Drew McIntyre.
This isn't fair. This poor man just wanted to collect his $5,000. Do you know what that money would do for him? It's all a joke to Shane. Money is a joke to Shane.
This isn't what the GOAT signed up for. He expected $5,000 to stand on the apron.
Now Gary trying to get out of there now on the apron, and Shane McMahon looking to drag him back into the ring. And,
my God!
What?
Gary Garbutt off the top rope, and down goes Shane! And now McIntyre! Look at this guy go! Are you kidding me?
The GOAT's on fire!
Who is this dude? Oh my God, Shane knocked down! You gotta be kidding me!
This guy is special, Cole.
Gary Garbutt is becoming an instant folk hero here on Raw! Off the top rope, down goes Shane again!
This is amazing!
So is that, the Claymore kick. Dropping Gary Garbutt, Shane McMahon cover, and it's over.
Here are your winners, Drew McIntyre, and the best in the world, Shane McMahon!
Well, Shane and Drew are shocked at the performance here of this guy they picked off the street. Now Roman Reigns with a Superman punch.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, Drew McIntyre, and the best in the world, Shane McMahon!
Yeah, but will that be the case come Sunday?
Hey! That's Cedric Alexander!
The Age of Alexander's here!
Cedric Alexander from Monday Night Raw! Pulled one over on Shane and Drew here tonight.
Busted lip and all.